My life is out of my hands. We are so addicted to our mobile phone that we suffer acute anxiety when we are without them, or do we? It is 10 p.m. on a cold day, a cold Friday, and I am standing in a smelly phone box, speaking to a barman, trying to persuade him to find my friend. Can you shout out, I ask, or maybe look for them? The friend I'm supposed to meet later are in a bar somewhere in central London, and we haven't yet made any definite arrangement about where to meet. They are about 26. I yell over the music, and they are probably wearing suits. The barman disappear for a few minutes. Then they come back to the phone. Hey, I think I found them. Another voice come on the line. This is Richard. Who's that? Wrong person. I hang up, thinking God that the experiment will be over tomorrow. Welcome to life in the 21st century without a mobile phone. A recent study has discovered that we are so dependent on our phone that when we find ourselves without them, discover that the battery isn't charged or are forced to switch them off, 53% of us feel extremely anxious and stressed, a condition so prevalent that it has even been given a name, nanophobia. But perhaps our condition is mind-guided, so mobile seems practical. But back in the old day, we just planned better, didn't we? People were late less often and didn't expect you to always be contactable. A life without a mobile might even be better, more organized and relaxing. But could a survive, let alone enjoy a week without one? My new paper asked me to try.